In this tutorial we will going to learn how to make an intro video with the help of Whiteboard Animation. The software we will use is VideoScribe, which is used by many YouTubers for animation. Open VideoScribe. Click on Create a New Scribe. Here you can save your animation project. Here you can add a music for intro, and next to it you can do voiceover. You can change background. Hand tool is used to move the background. You can play the video by clicking on it. In bottom some arrow are provided from where you can also move background screen with accurate in up, down, left and right direction. And next close to it zoom out and zoom in options are given. You can add image by clicking on it, and next to it you can add text and bar chart. Now let's start to begin for making a simple intro video. Click on add a new image. In this you can add any image, and bottom the options of uploading of our own image or link of any image has been given, for example as you can see it on your screen. Now I am going to upload my YouTube logo image. Here are some options provided, which is very easy to understand, and on left side clicking on image you can see the preview of your appearance of your logo on the screen. For example, if I set the move in option and on clicking on preview you can see the output. Angle of moving of image can also be set by clicking on right side of option. In bottom side more options are provided for smooth or rough appearance of your image. But I will select for my logo appearance as a drawing form. You can resize your image as you can see on your screen. One of the most important thing to note down is that after setting down the location of an image, you have to set the camera location of the current position of an every image. Now moving the logo to the left side with the help of an arrows and adding text to it. Here option are given for a huge variety of fonts, you can set it by your own. In right side you can see the options of alignment of a text and colors has been given. Now again setting the camera location for the text, which is very important. Now moving the image and text to the left side and adding a new image, that green board. Resizing it and moving the image. Now again set the camera location of the current position of an image. Now writing a text that is welcome friend to brain gain presence. How to gain brain in your brain. And changing the alignment and color of the text. Now again moving the green board to upside and adding a new image that box boundary for boundary line for that I need to search on it. Here it will take some time for loading of an image which depends upon your internet connection. Now again resizing it. Adding text to the image. Here if we would not select the zoom at end, then our whole image would not zoom out at last. Now adding some more text and image for promoting my YouTube channel. Now my intro video has been completed and seeing the preview. Now here you will see some change for the location of the last text, because I had forget to set the camera location of my last text. Now setting the camera location. Now if you want to add any music or any voiceover, you can add it. For example, if you see on your screen here, you can see a large variety of music, but I would like to upload my own music. Now you can see and hear my complete intro video with music. the last step come to save the project in the video. For saving the project, you can click on left side and give it name. For saving the video, you can click on right side on share button icon and next click on download video. And at last you can set the quality and frame rate of your video according to your need. Set the location where you would like to download the video. It will take some time for making and processing the video if your video quality is high.